Hello, I've installed a rank tracker plugin for WordPress, and it's going to be like this first when you install it, but I have it installed, there will be no data here, but I have it installed on another blog, and it's showing me all these keywords.